Still got it under the rim here, trying to make it count. Foul is called. So back goes up, tries to put up the layup, and the follow doesn't quite go from Khalifa. But a really good block. Or is he just a hit three from six as it's spotted away again? For number 10, sure. Whoa, spotted away again. Number three here from long range. It's easily claimed though by Morocco, who draw the foul. It's good work again by Egypt, but they have given it away. And in the end, it's Shua who comes up with the goods.
Yeah.
Can they get a response here? It was a good pass. And then the foul. Really nice pass, and the two goes up, the follow misses from Schiller. It was almost perfect, just couldn't get it to go. The difference between the shot and game clock at the moment as they look to increase their advantage, and Schiller uncontested getting the two. And Schiller took a nasty fall in that first half, getting another two on the board.
Get the opponent out of the rhythm.
The 3-point attempt is good. No good, but Shu has done brilliantly there, and the box shot finish.
Yeah, let's say you can almost force the offense when you have Shula in your roster, because he's now saving that mark in offense.
Abdel Khalid rising inside. Oh, it's smacked away brilliantly. Really good defensive work again from Shua. The ball is loose here, and Shua can get away. He's quick, and he just takes his time. On the shot clock, and they don't make it count until the follow comes from Shua. Double for Moroccan's advantage, and the man who's hit a double-double already today makes Egypt pay. The 3-point shot is no good, and Shua's underneath it.